coins.
Yeah.
Kang's friends had been freed, Onaga had been defeated, and the realms were secure once more. But there was one battle that remained. Liu Kang's body had been used by some unknown force as a tool of destruction. It had left death in its wake, and needed to be stopped. The chaos would end in Earthrealm. The fight raged, with neither combatant able to best the other, when a jolt of energy crackled through them both. Liu Kang's nerves blazed like fire, and he felt a rush of air fill his lungs for the first time since his death. He was Liu Kang once more, protector of Earthrealm, champion of mortal combat.